Hi guys, and welcome to another adventure in Monster Hunter, I guess. I'm Scott, also known as Scotty2797, and today me and Chris here are going to have a second go at Lunestra. Last time we fought it, we didn't manage it because it's a 15 minute time limit, and I spent half the match running around scared shitless at what he's going to do to me. So, hopefully this time I'll actually fuck it up. Fingers crossed anyway. Chris, see? Quick, say. I just posted the mission for Lunestra, mate.
Alright.
Ready when you are, you fucker. What you doing? Thunderbirds are go. I'm recording now, by the way, Chrissy. Just so you don't spill bruise anywhere over your balls. And have hot, sticky balls. What's up, mate? You sound fed up.
Tired, mate.
Why?
Tired of carrying your fat ass!
That's not very nice, is it? Why would you say such a thing? You widget. I'm already terrified of this mission. I don't even know why. I've got potions, mega potions, bombs. Using the glaive again?
I don't know, might have.
Fuck it. Might as well. You thoroughly enjoy the glaive at the moment.
Not really.
Why are you sniffing my bum, Chrissy? Cheers, I didn't really need any help tracking the monster. I can fucking see it.
Why'd you go all the way around that?
Bants. Draw it in the middle, lad. No. I already did it about 10 times the damage we did last time. Because last time I spent the majority of the match running away. And we missed everything that we could possibly put on him, didn't we? Get me out of here. I'm a celebrity. Walk off.
Hmm.
Good, good, good. When's Dragonator? Should be going up in like a minute or so, shouldn't it? Do some pulse of the edge. Barely fall. Yes, Alan. 1 minute. Dragonair's there. Oh, there we go. Fucking shit myself then. Oh, Chrissy! We got him twice for it. House. Get out of here again. Help. Get up. Roll. Tell me I'm wrong. Roll, you bitch. Only just survived it. My god, that was fucking lucky. Come on, surely. Yes! So buzzing with that. That's. I hate that monster. Anything else it's dropped?
There's something over here.
Yeah, no, I picked that up. It was over here.
That's about it.
That was hanging that I ate him.
That actually felt faster to me because I was using the glaive, and because I'm concentrating on getting all my buffs and all sorts of shit, time just got fucking rapid.
Nah, it's great. It is zanging that, though. I don't like it. Just how, like, because that wasn't even like a repel. That was a full on, like, that sort of time.
Yeah, it says repel, but you gotta kill it.
Yeah. Basically kill it. Get quite a lot of shit for it though. None of us died as well. My hunter rank's now 40. He still managed to deal more damage than me. It's all about slinger
shots.
Yeah,
and if I'm appearing with a damage dealer accolade, then I've done a significant amount of damage compared to you.
Yeah. What you need. Oh, lad. The Zora Magdaros quest has appeared. Cheers.
Why the fuck do you need him?
I don't know. Oh, actually, no, I do need
him.
He's
fucking so low tier.
I know, but I do need him.
I'm gonna kill him.
I think I need him anyway. Let me just double check. Oh, I've got a mission. Huntsman wants me.
It's time.
Yeah, oh, great. Special assignment available. No remorse, no surrender. I think it's beat Teostra and Lunestra at the same time. Right, after me staring through all of Lunestra's stuff now, I've actually managed to kill her. I do sort of want some stuff, because even a Palico stuff looks semi-cool. Apart from its dress and shit, but... Yeah. Palacobi, whatever gender you want to be, lad. That's it for me. Peace out. Follow me on Twitter at Massey2797. Follow me over at YouTube on this. Subscribe to me. Hit the bell. And twitch.tv/2797. I've been Scott. Peace out.